clear. Pirelli have soaked the track to test the wet tyres. Head down the track and come to a complete stop in the designated area, making sure you complete the test within the allotted time. The wet track means you'll have less grip, so brake earlier. What we wanted. You've managed to stop in the defined area in the allotted time frame. Good job. Ready. We want to see how the car performs through a number of corners in the wet. So we want you to drive the last sector of the lap and hit every apex. Braking distances are increased in the wet, and the tyres will brake traction sooner, so be careful when you exit corners. You've now got some experience of a wet track. All complete, we're ready. In this test, we'll be seeing how the car handles in optimal conditions. Keep to the racing line as much as possible to avoid picking up dirt or marbles, which will degrade the handling of the car. To get the required data. Remaining on the racing line is important to minimizing your overall lap time around a circuit. Let's try that again. In this test, we'll... Kept a great line throughout and managed to complete the test within the allotted time. Complete. Ready. Understanding how your car handles with heavily degraded tyres is extremely important and may mean the difference between meeting and exceeding your team's objectives or failing them. As the tyres begin to wear, the car may begin to slide and lose grip. This can make the car difficult to handle and increase the chance of spinning. It's important to understand when you can drive a few more laps on a set of tyres or when it's time to come in and pit. We put a set of worn tyres on your car and we want you to drive the last sector of the lap and hit every apex. Impressive. You handled the car with confidence and understanding, given the condition of the tyres. Great work. All set. Okay, so we filled the car with just enough fuel to complete this test. Drive one lap, making sure you hit every apex, as we need a clean lap. Great time. Car's prepared, let's go. Okay, it's been a great couple of days. The last thing we want you to do is experience a race start and then complete two laps. When the lights go out, pull away and drive the lap using all the techniques you've learned so far. We'll be timing you, so give it your all. Enjoy it. Oh. DRS activation zone. Deploy DRS here to gain a speed advantage. You're off the pace we'd expect. Give it another try. Okay. You've entered the DRS activation zone. Deploy DRS here to gain a speed advantage. Nice one. We got some good data. Your line and corner speeds are good.
And that's the end of day two of the Young Drivers Test. Next time we see you, it'll be on the grid for the start of the new Formula One season. Until then, goodbye.